Thank you. Back in 1988-89, I got married, and I moved to an apartment on the way west of 76th Street. And I also got my first important job, an off-Broadway show called Closer Than Ever. And this is my favorite song from that show. It was a liberated marriage. We shared the household chores, of course. We understood each other's feelings right down to the day of our sensible divorce. I didn't ask him for a penny. I'd had my liberated training, so off he went with his hair of bronze to find a life like Khalil Gibran's. I got my rest from the drugs he did. He got his quest, I got the kid. And so I'm not complaining. A modern mother on her own. I wrote up happenings at galleries, turned down jobs with salaries, stayed freelance and alone. I fought the battles of the 60s, which you recall were rather draining. When men were thick, I hit the fray, became a prick, got equal pay. I faced down chauvinistic slobs. I won the fights, improved the jobs. And oh, I'm not complaining. I feel a troubling emotion summed up in this notion. I wish I'd stayed with him. Lord knows each day with him was madness, as I have spent my life maintaining. But more and more I recall the joy my golden dreamer, my lost boy. Our life was life in the twilight zone, but no worse than a life alone. And oh, well, I chose my way. And I'm not complaining.